Science is the search of truth in external world, and spirituality is the search of truth in internal world. These lines were said by Swami Vivekananda, the greatest person. Swami Vivekananda was not just a monk. He was a man of science. It is unbelievable but a truth that many great scientists used to consider Swami Vivekananda as their guide. William James, Hermann von, J.C. Bose, Nikola Tesla, Jamshedji Tata used to talk about science with Swami Vivekananda, and they all were inspired by the words of Swami Vivekananda. According to Swami Vivekananda, science and spirituality are the two different sides of same coin. Today, on 12th January, we celebrate their birthday as World Youth Day. But why so? Why we celebrate as their birthday as World Youth Day, not as any religious day? Because of his perfect balance. As he taught about Vedics to the modern world, the same way he taught our religious about the modern science. And because of this perfect balance, he was considered as a youth icon, and his birthday is celebrated as a youth day. Once Rabindranath Tagore said, "If you want to know India, if you want to explore India, you must once read about Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda is a short description of India." Swami Vivekananda was not just a man of science. He was most confident, fearless, helpful, and caring person. He was not just a reader or writer. He was a motivation and inspiration for many of us. Even today, he is considered as inspiration. His words were not just inspiration, it was a magic, or I must say, they were a ruler of many hearts all over the world. And that is why he is even a well-known person, even today, all over the world. I salute such a great personality, and I request all of you to read about Swami Vivekananda once in life and try to understand them. And I request you to explore them all over the world and to the upcoming generations. I wish you a very happy youth day and have a nice day. Thank you.